I always thought I'd die in the line of duty. Caught in the crossfire of the endless gang wars or riots that were part of my daily life. But as a cop in Vanguard City, I was ready for it. Yeah, I was ready. I was one of the lucky people. I had a job, a wife, a child, a roof over my head. I could live within the specter of death if it meant leaving behind a legacy, a piece of me. But now, I've got nothing. In a few minutes, I'll be dead, and I won't feel the pain anymore. The pain of knowing that I couldn't even save her.
Vinyuston, Captain! These crazy, these page battle scene! Demris' hand of blood to us! Day! They must die for this to begin! Tormentos Eternos!
The things I've seen, that I've done, they all seem surreal. Like some faded memory of another life. But this pain is all too real. It's all that remains of what was once my life. I think this must be our fate. We have lived as fools for ages, unaware of our own false existence and our inevitable demise. We should have seen this coming, and maybe we could have stopped them. But now it's too late.
To sacrifice we send to you, have praise our lords. Take this offering, Morsha Sedgwick. You prepare dying.
Sometimes I wonder if my life before this chaos ever really existed, or if it's just something I've imagined. Maybe this inversion of my life, this hell that has literally turned my world upside down, is just part of some warped dream or delusion. Whatever it is, it will all be over soon. Soon enough.
Wait, Davis, where are you going?
Leo, I told you already, I gotta run home for a minute. You can wait here if you want. I'll pick you up on my way back.
I got nothing to do with you, partner. I'll take a ride with you.
So, I couldn't wait until the end of the day. Oh, wait! You going home for a... Sorry, think I could take a hint after all these years. Hey, I could wait in the car while you do your thing.
That's really funny. I'm not going home for, today's Layla's birthday, you know, and, might not make it home till late, so I want to give her a present before bedtime. You know how it is.
No. I really don't. You're going soft on me, man. You're even wearing a bracelet.
That's a friendship bracelet.
A friendship bracelet? What's that, the new fad?
Something like that. You know, you give it to someone you love and wear one yourself. It's what all the kids are asking for.
Wow, and you're wearing one too. You do have a sensitive side after all.
Being a dad changes things. You start looking at the world a bit differently.
Yeah, but sometimes you can take it overboard. Like that picture you got on the dashboard. I mean, how many convicts do you think you're gonna intimidate with all that happiness staring in from the front seat?
Convicts? I'm not worried about intimidating cons. They know what I can do if they act up.
Watch it! Wow, that was close. We should follow that guy. What do you think?
Just radio it in. Traffic guys will take care of
him. Yeah, I know. Priorities. We got a present to drop off.
Station L23 to station C10. We have a code 5 on Highlander. I repeat, a code 5.
Oh, shit!
What the hell was that?
Good idea. Hey, did you hear that?
Let's grab the weapons. We have to find out what's going on here.
You're right, let's move.
Eyewitnesses have reports of attack citywide. Officers must report back to C-10.
Come on, let's move. Belongings, nothing. They don't look like anyone I've ever seen. Never seen a gun like this before.
Who the hell would need guns like this?
We should call Central and check in. This might be citywide.
I left the radio in the car. I'll go back and see what I can find out.
Here.
think we need backup. Let's get up to my apartment and call C-10. I want to make sure that Kara and Layla are safe.
Okay. What the hell? This thing is floating.
Hey, Leo, we gotta go.
Wow. How did you do that?
I just put it there.
HQ. There's a back entrance.
Streets are all backed up. We might be on our own for now.
They're inside the building!
Well, let's clear them out of there. Streets are all backed up. We might be on our own for now.
They're inside the building!
Well, let's clear them out of there.
Let's take them out!
We need to hurry. That door. Let's go. We'll pass through the parking lot and...
Oh, shit!
Get back.
Oh.
stairs, third floor. Let's go. Watch it!
Just get up here.
Don't know, but we gotta get upstairs. Patch, lock it. Let's find another way up.
Shit! What the hell was that?
The whole building is falling apart. We need to hurry. I'll be right behind you. Some of them. You can only pick up pieces.
Jesus.
What the hell is going on?
Come on. You can't pass this way.
From us!
Pull up her!
Davis, get up.
Move, Hank!
Cells for what seemed like months. It must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that he was not a ghost.
Move! Move the cage! Go! Yo! Lock cage! Half list!
Fuck, my head hurts. No wonder. You whacked you pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
Few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado. Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children? Any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cave! Yes.
Coming back, get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Grafling, Kiff! Ted Grafling. Not stupid or dead, then, babe. Half burned! Gorkel big bugs! Ha 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 ha! Open death!
Find another way around.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Shit. It's destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up. Maybe we can somehow create a bridge. Heavy, too. Keep walking, Davis. Just keep walking. Hold on, D.
Let's go. Sent down here to take care of these things. Let's go. Are we going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. Maybe we can find a way out of here through these tunnels.
Maybe they killed each other? Don't.
Afflicted! Kill them! Get him out!
We were sent down here by them. Why the hell are they firing us?
I don't know. Maybe it's a test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
your grab, Link D! That's the only way to win this battle!
Down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here. Not one.
So there's hope.
Can't get through this.
Let's find another way.
Here. These rocks should be easy to break. Use your grappling, D. Clear the passage.
Go.
Hey, look. That should help.
Looks like a dead end. Shit.
Looks like an earthquake.
Fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Check now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
And hurt! What Hamdo?
Have what? If what not the Gilby? Take down box. Move!
That hole. That's our way out.
We'll be back here soon. Find out where this all leads.
Thank you.
Come on! Move! Move!
Hey, what happened? Is he hurt? What did they do?
We were below ground. There were tunnels and caves everywhere. These Salutadors stumbled on some kind of flying robot. Attacked us. Davis got the worst of it.
A robot that flies underground. Right. Look, whatever the hell it is, we need to get you guys out of here and quick. The sick and the wounded don't last long in this place.
Easier said than done. There are more guards than prisoners in this place.
Yes. But I can help you get out of the barracks. Once you're outside, though, you're on your own. You can pick the lock with this. I'll distract the guards. When darkness falls, you go. Your chances are better under the cover of night. It's time. Just stay calm here. I know what I'm doing.
Guard! Guard! Hey! Get over here! Come on, you hairless fuck! I'm talking to you! Come on, you dumb prick! Memefeck! You hear me? You memefecker! Hey! Did you hear me? Come on, you sack of shit!
Tim Schliff. Triple name.
Move! Move!
What's he doing? Hmm? Fuck. That was suicide. He just killed himself.
There's nothing we can do. He wanted to save us. Can't waste this chance. Let's go.
Dog.
Left dead dead?
Let's jump these two and grab their guns. Fortress coming. It's too high. Not sure I can make it. We got no choice. We gotta try.
Thanks. We can use these.
Now I feel much better.
Dumb scum. Gonna kick. Oh, I
think. Whipping him.
Shim, Tom,
it's Bob.
Let's take these fuckers out.
Something to patch you up.
This is some kind of storage room. Sit down. I'll see what I can find. Okay. No. Not here. Maybe on this shelf.
Hey, I figured these might come in handy. What do you think?
Yeah. Can't hurt.
Better?
Yeah. Where we need to go.
We need to get out of here first. Let's find a lift and get down into the caves.
Thank you.
last exit!
Yeah. Let's finish them and get the hell out of here.
Buy us some time. Who knows how many more they have after us.
All right. But I hope this path leads somewhere or we'll be buried alive.
How long have we got?
Let's not hang around to find out.
Check this out.
No time. We're leaving.
Oh, shit.
We just bought ourselves a head start. But they'll be coming. We'll send everything they have after us.
We did it, Chief.
We're free men!
Yeah, so, listen. This is where we split up. Thanks again. Couldn't have got out of there without you.
Are you crazy? I'm going with you. I'm gonna go find your daughter.
No, I'll move faster on my own.
Like hell you will. You just said so yourself. You couldn't have got out there on your own.
And now you're thinking of going in there solo?
No, with partners.
You sure about this?
No, not really. But I got you back. Clear behind us.
God, look at this. There's nothing left.
Yeah. I can see. But hey, there are survivors out there. We'll find her.
Yeah. She's still there. Somewhere.
So many people.
Yeah. Yeah. I hope things look better where we used to live.
Things look so different. Can't even tell where we are.
Come on. Home's this way.
I can't believe this. It's gone. Everything. Just gone.
Let's see if there's anyone left here who can help us. Maybe some of Fitzgerald's crew survived.
Causing these things. Look. What is this thing? Never seen anything like this before.
Me neither. Where the hell they get it?
Don't know. Couldn't have made it, though. You can hardly even speak.
Is clear. Soon move, will it?
Turn on that bitch yet! Let's say what that filter say.
Nothing here. Just trash. Here come why. Filter, attack fear.
Ha ha ha! Filter fear? I lead the no man fear. Not say stupid. Hey, shh. Listen.
Fire! Fire!
We've been fast! Russian!
Better keep a guard up. I thought this city might be empty.
They're still here guarding it. Maybe that's a good sign.
This should help.
Dead end.
Hey, maybe if we clear off that platform, we'll be able to get through.
Good. Let's move.
Careful. I'm not sure how stable this thing is.
Where are they all coming from?
Why haven't they left? The city's destroyed.
They must want this place for something. With all that digging going on, hell, we don't even know where they came from.
I think we'll find that out pretty soon.
Yeah, let's survive first.
Hurry up,
Fred.
Wish.
clear.
Let's get out of here before more show up. Hold this up.
Richard, here few sectors battle witches.
Few sectors? Dead mostly.
Yeah, here too. Bet not weary.
Take down!
Careful. These things are everywhere. Can't fight them all. This should give our grapplings a bit more juice. Let's see what they can do. Building wall is broken. Looks like we can get by. Jeez, digging their way right up into the city. Where the hell are they coming from?
Maybe they live underground.
No, doesn't fit. If they lived underground, they wouldn't need us digging. There's something else. This should help. Almost there, Russ. Just another few blocks. Need some help here. flying. It's more like floating.
We're getting the hang of it. It's not so tough. Come on, just leap from object to object. Hey, there's your building. Let's keep moving.
Layla! Layla!
Damn it!
Where are you?
It was then that it dawned on me. My life was over. There was nothing worth living for and nothing worth fighting for. It was all just gone.
No. This can't be.
But hope has a funny way of interfering with reality. No matter how irrational it might seem.
Where are you?
She was gone. But without her, without the thought that she might be out there, I would have just sat down and let those bastards take me. Hope can play tricks on you. And so, it turns out, can those that you truly trust.
Daddy, I gotta ask you something.
Davis, I heard gunfire outside. There'll be a patrol. We should see what's going on. There's nothing here for us. Now let's get out of here.
You promised me you would take me on a trip to the edge. You promised. Just you and me.
Let's go. Follow me. Come on, let's get down there. Grab that sniper rifle!
Sniper on the roof! We need to take him out!
I'm on it.
Let's do this!
Shit! There are more! Stay down and pick them off!
Size of that.
about good timing. A couple of seconds later and we would have...
Easy.
Who are you?
Name's Banks. This here is Harris. We're free people.
Free people?
We're all that's left. We've banded together, fighting back and taking the war to the Lutador's doorstep. We'd like you to join us. That is, unless you'd rather shoot us.
This is my daughter. Have you seen her?
When did you last see her?
Before the invasion.
Oh, man. You're not gonna find her. She's gone.
Shut your mouth!
Easy.
You're not the only one to have lost someone. Look, there's a chance that they took her to Camp DeKalb with the other children, but I...
What's Camp DeKalb?
We're not really sure. We think it's their headquarters. We were on a mission to try and find it, but now we've got no transport. How about you help us determine the camp's location, and we take you with us?
I'm listening.
There's a Lutador command center in walking distance. You two infiltrate the place. Try and find Camp DeKalb's location. My men and I will try and commandeer a Lutador vehicle. Take this and stay in contact. Be safe.
Name's Davis Russell. This is my partner, Leah. You can count on us.
All right, men. Let's move!
Freaks me out.
I'm sure they'd say the same thing if they visited your church.
Quiet. Quiet.
All looks clear to me.
Keep it tight. We've never been in this deep before.
Yeah.
Come on, follow me. Lucky we got that door open. Stay close. There are definitely more of them in this building. Claire, let's keep moving.
Come on, this way.
Down on that couch and watch some TV.
Yeah, and take a Luke bullet in the neck. Stop dreaming. This is our new reality.
Here, no memory. Leaflex, Daniel. Wait, man. Luthador soon back.
Careful. They're on the other side of this door.
I'll be right behind you.